There we go.
Welcome back to Triplane Functions Muscle Length Series. In this video, we're going to talk about the TFL. So the TFL, the Tensor Fascia Lata, inserts. The origin is up here at the anterior iliac spine. Here, and go. Let's hold on to that. And distally, via the IT band on the lower lateral tibia here. And so because this is a hip flexor, we first need to mobilize this bottom up into extension. So he's going to lift up his left leg onto the bench there. Here we go. Top down is sagittal plane. We want a posterior pelvic tilt, and having him reach his arms up all the way overhead to get that full extension here. In the frontal plane, bottom up, we want to get femoral adduction. So what he's going to do is hop across there, get a little more adduction there. Now top down, he's going to have a pelvic side glide to his right, so coming towards me. Perfect. In the transverse plane, bottom up, we need lower leg external rotation. So he's going to hop, there we go, up towards there. And then top down, finally, we need pelvic left rotation. So he's going to twist to the left to maximally stretch the TFL in three planes of motion, both top down and bottom up. Awesome, that's it.